I'm Lakshani Pandya, grade 11, and I come from a rural background, and right now I'm studying in Vidyagyan School, Sitapur, on Pulse Scholarship. So today I'm here before you all to present my idea named as Machine Protector. So before starting, I want you all to watch a video, so kindly watch it. It's a short video.
So
the conversion of this instance stick, I'll give it, like CO2 is in there, right? So I'll give it, just to increase the level of CO2, I'll just give the smoke to the sensor. Just observe, and I'll also put the reading part over just a while. Yeah. So observe the reading and whatever will happen in here as well. So I'm just waiting for enough smoke to be created, and once I'll give it to it. In program I set the threshold value as 200 because we cannot create that real scenario over here. So once it will cross 200, the window will open itself. And yeah. So I guess we can give it away, right? Yeah. Yeah, actually I kept the level to 250. So just alright. So I get okay with one. It's not really visible over there, so I'll read it out for you. So here I programmed the value to be 250. So till the time it was like 216 around, the window was shut. And as soon as it was like 296, 326, 371, which is beyond 250, the window opened itself, and this is how the child will be saved. So this is all about the project. I hope you all liked it, and thank you for lending your ears.